Welcome to Life Journey Church. I'm your host, Theophilus McPherson. Listen, I have something for men that's struggling with a tomboy. Yes, you are struggling with a tomboy. You're struggling. Should you marry this tomboy? Glory to God. Or move on with your life. Move on with your life, my friend. Because what is a tomboy? A tomboy is a girl that acts like a boy. A girl that whistles. A girl that have toothpick in her mouth. A girl that pimp. A girl that play basketball. A girl that play football. A girl that act like a boy. So I'm telling you, my friend, never marry or date a tomboy. Because a tomboy, my friend, they're going to break your heart. Hey, glory to God. So 10 reasons why you should not marry a tomboy. Yes. 10 reasons why I should not marry you, a tomboy. Because a tomboy is a person that they say they've been born into the wrong body. So they are, glory to God, acting like a dude, even though they got breasts. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Come on now. Even though they might change their anatomy. Hey, glory to God. They say that God made a mistake. So never, 10 reasons why you should never marry or date a tomboy. Hey, glory to God. Number one, they will cheat on you. Yes, they will cheat on you because they are cheap. Hey, glory to God. Number two, they will choose another girl over you. They will choose another girl over you, secretly or privately. Hey, glory to God. Hey, when I say secretly, that means that they will do it secretly, but you will find out because gossip flies. Hey, glory to God. Number three, they don't have a conscience when it comes to love because they're living on lust. Yes. Tomboys don't have a love, a conscience. Now, this is 10 C's now. Hey, glory to God. So, number one, they will cheat on you. Glory to God. Hey, come on now. Amen. They have no conscience for love but lust. Hey, glory to God. Amen. Hallelujah. Come on. Amen. Help me, Holy Ghost. And number fourth reason, they are confused. They think they are in the wrong body. Yes, they are confused. They think they're in the wrong body. Come on. You are a girl. You sit down. You can't stand up. If you stand up, you're going to spill all over the floor. But you got to sit down as a girl. Hey, glory to God. So I'm telling people, never marry you a tomboy. Because a tomboy, glory to God, they're going to end up boxing you. Hey, glory. They're going to end up holding their fists up and want to fight you. Hey, glory to God. Anytime a girl punch on you, it's time for you to pack your bag and leave that girl because she's a tomboy. Hey, glory to God. Now, fifth reason, they are cold-hearted people. They will cheat on you in front of you. They are cold-hearted. What? They are cold-hearted. They like Jeff Adama. Hallelujah. Jeff Adama will kill his mama. Jeff Adon will kill his father. Jeff Adon will kill his brother. They are cold-hearted. Glory to God. They are cold-hearted. Number six, man. They conjure spirit. Hook at night. They are witches. Yes, they conjure. Look at them, my friend. Tomboys are witches. Yes, tomboy are witches. Hey, glory to God. So they conjure up spirits at night. Hey, glory to God. Number six reason. They conjure up spirit, and then myself reason, they communicate with evil spirits. They communicate with evil spirit. And you, my friend, don't fall in love with a tomboy, because a tomboy gonna change their mind about you and end up messing with a girl because they think they're in the wrong body. Hey, glory to God. Number eighth reason, they will never give God the credit. Yes, they will never give the creator the credit because they think that they've been born into the wrong body. How can you be a girl, think that you don't have a penis, you don't have an anatomy, you don't have a penis, you have a vagina, you have a breast. And even if you change your anatomy and have a flat chest and decide to have a penis, you will still be act like half girl and half boy. That's confusion. Number 9 reason.
Hey, glory to God.
Hey, glory to help me. Help me, Holy Ghost. Never marry a tomboy. I don't care if she's cute. You playing basketball with her. You playing football with her. You playing arm wrestling with her. She whistle. She pass gas. That's not woman-like passing gas. I'm going to say this, my friend. I ain't never had my wife pass gas. Hey, glory to God. But find those women that all that. My friend, that is not woman-like. So never marry a tomboy. Hey, glory to God. Number 10th reason, my friend. Hey, glory to God. Number 9th reason. They will never go to church. Oh, glory to God. Yeah, they might go to the building, but they'll never go to church. You are the church. Hey, glory. I ain't talking about the building. Because the devil go to the building. The devil go to church. But they will never go to church. So I'm telling people that's watching this video, never marry a tomboy. Because tomboy, my friend, you're going to marry them, but they're going to cheat on you. You're going to marry them, but they're going to end up going with your sister. You say that I'll be back. You find them in the bed together doing all sex. Hey, glory to God. I'm telling you the truth. Now, this is Life Journey Church. And Life Journey Church is to tell you the truth. So help me God. So never marry a tomboy. Hey, glory to God. Find you. There's a lot of fishes in the sea. And if you find a girl hitting on you, punching you, or beat you up and mad at you, it's time for you to pack your bag and say bye-bye, honey. Oh, don't even call her honey because she's a dude. Hey, glory to God. She say she's been born in the wrong body. So never marry a tomboy. Hey, glory to God, because she, let's draw the picture, my friend. Let's look at it. You, on the money, her honeymoon, she gonna say, come here. You can say, okay. She gonna take the love rather than making love. It's a different, my friend. Love is like a grape. Love is passionate. Love is tender love and care. But anytime somebody forced themselves wanna love you, my friend, you in trouble. So never marry a tomboy. Hey, glory to God. Save yourself the trip. Save yourself the money. Save yourself $1,000 getting married to a tomboy. Hey, glory to God. Number 10th reason. Hey, glory to God. Be converted. She never be converted to Christianity. She never be converted to be a Christian. Because she is a tomboy. Because she believed that God made a mistake in making her a breast or anatomy. Hey, my friend, I just stopped by to tell you, my friend, if you marry this girl and she's a tomboy, she's gonna cheat on you with a girl. Hey, glory to God. She's not gonna cheat on you with a boy. She's gonna cheat on you with a girl. So the best thing to do, my friend, save your money, save your love, and pray to get the hell out of there. Yes, my friend, because if you marry her, you're going to have hell. If you marry her, you're going to have pre-existence of hell. So listen, my friend, do yourself a favor and marry you a woman and not a tomboy.